Assalamu alaikum, my name is Mohammed Dadali and this is my first video while participating in Albatha Speaker Forum. And we have two topics and I've chosen the topic that college degree is necessary for a good job. Yes, I'm going a big yes with that. I'm agree with that college degree is very necessary for a good job. The reason behind is that, okay, we can see many people who are rich, who are billionaire, millionaire, but they have no degrees. Like, we have two most common examples of Mark Zuckerberg. He's the owner of Facebook. He didn't continue his studies. He left his college. Another one is that Microsoft owner, Bill Gates, he left his college. But they are doing their business. They are not doing their jobs. For business, okay, if you are not having this college degree, you can go and you can do your business. But for the jobs, we have so many requirements, like experience, like the skills, and then education. This is the main requirement. Even you can see the post that they want relevant degrees for the relevant jobs. You must have the relevant degree. And why companies want this relevant degree? Because later on, when you're working for that position, you should know the basic. By having that degree, you will know the basic of the things, okay? The basic things you studied in your 4 years or 3 year degree program, this can be seen practically in your jobs. So degree is very important. And the people, I've seen many examples of people that who are working in a companies and the good companies like ours, yeah, and they are giving the chance of people to grow up for a career growth, and then they don't have the relevant degrees, okay, and they just start going from the bottom to top, and they don't have the relevant degrees. So what they are doing, they are just doing online courses. What they are doing, they are doing online degrees for them. Why? Because this is the requirement for the management position. Okay, once you are going for a good position, you have to represent your company somewhere else. You should know the basic. You should know have a professional degree with them. You should know have that that degree with you that takes you to the next level. So, and one more thing, that okay, education is not only for a good job. Means it doesn't give you only the job, or the degree is only not going to give you a good job. It will give you a good life. You will have a different perception of the decisions in your life. And really, I wish that someday all the children in the world that have college degree with them, I wish I can do it for you. I can do it for the world. And I want you to help me out and work with me for that. That everybody have a college degree at least. Either they are doing job or not. Right? Thank you so much. I hope you will like my video. Please comment and suggestions required. Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum.